consultant and a leader. I want to share with you some writings that I have here. Some of you are familiar with my writings, maybe from the Herald or from the Newsday or from some other publications that I've written on over the years. Some of you have been asking me after reading your writings if there are any new books. There's good news. I have a couple of books that I have which are all new and I'd like to share with you. The first book that I have here is Nuggets to a Victorious Life. Nuggets to a Victorious Life, Lessons on How to Unlock Your Potential and Reach Your Life Goals. This book is interesting in a couple of ways. I really didn't set out to write a book when I wrote this book, but what I read was 1,500 people from over a dozen countries who were part of a WhatsApp broadcast. So I will be sending WhatsApp messages to these people over about 2 years, I think between 2017 and 2019. And then those WhatsApp messages, you know, inspirational messages, became nuggets to a victorious life. The topics in this book, quite interesting. Think generationally, what do you have? You know, oftentimes you think that you have nothing, but I've learned that, you know, we all have something, and if we use that something that we have, we can actually achieve a certain measure of success. I've set your mind, I think it's just about goal setting, you know, and desiring to do the best in life. You know, there is no prison for thinking big or dreaming big. There is no police that will come after you because you have a higher goal. The courts will not prosecute you because you have a bigger vision. So you may as well just think big. So here I'm talking about living the purpose, you know. It's important to actually define your purpose and live a purpose, you know, driven life rather than just drifting through life and at the end of the day, you know, wondering what happened, you know, when you are then old or when you are, you know, when you're dead yet. So you have to be able to set your purpose and say, you know, this is me, this is what defines me, and this is what I want in life. The next book that I have here is Wisdom from the Jungle. Wisdom from the Jungle. You know what it says in Proverbs? It says, go to the end, use rather, and consider your ways. You know, the world that we live in today is more or less a reflection of the jungle. You know, the competition, the, antagonism, you know, everything that happens in the world also happens at some level, you know, in our world. So this book is about how animals have thrived, you know, how they survived through the ages. And, you know, it takes strategies for survival and leadership from all these animals, and then, you know, helps us, you know, to actually see how we can, you know, use this in our own lives. Some of the animals that you profiled here, the common wattle, the fox, the gorilla, the chimpanzee, the hippopotamus, the zebra, and a couple of others. This book, it's an interesting event for, especially for those who, you know, love animals, because you also get to understand animal behavior and why animals behave and do the things that they do. The next book that I have here is Essentials of Leadership. You know, Essentials of Leadership. This book is special in that it takes us really to the foundations of leadership, you know, to the foundations of who we are as people. And, you know, some of the topics in this book, you know, things like tasks of leadership, functions of leadership. A lot of people want to be leaders, but they don't know what they're supposed to be. Focus of leadership, you know, what should leaders do? You know, the attributes of leaders, you know, are things like integrity, a sense of duty, hope, love, tenacity, trust, zeal, you know, and winning in leadership. So it's in three parts, you know, where we are firstly defining leadership. Then we define what leadership is supposed to focus on. Then we define the leader. Then we then define how the leader can win. So this is a very important book, you know, for those that want to be, you know, into leadership. It creates a good foundation, you know, for your leadership. So these books, three of them, they are available. You know, if you want them, you can ship them to any location. This one, Wisdom from the Jungle, it's going for $10. Then we have Nuggets to a Victorious Life, it's going for $10 as well. Then we have Leadership, Essentials of Leadership is going for $15. We just have to reach me, and then I'll be able to, you know, send these books to you for those amounts. Otherwise, Merry Christmas in advance. Thank you for watching.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.